Hello everyone, I am Mukesh. In this video, we are going to see how I made this moving portrait from Harry Potter. So let's get started. First of all, I have disassembled one of my old laptop which was completely broken, from which I got a 15-inch screen, motherboard, hard drive, power button board, USB ports and other peripherals. Instead of an old laptop, you can use a Raspberry Pi board or a LatePanda board. For the screen, you can use 10-inch display which is compatible with Raspberry Pi and LatePanda board, or you can even use an old LCD monitor. I have got this frame from the local workshop. This frame has got nice depth in it so that we can put motherboard, hard drive, display and all the electronics in it. First of all, we have to put display in the frame. As you can see, the display has silver border. For covering it, I have taken a thin piece of cardboard. On the cardboard, I have marked the display dimensions and made cuts to make a window for the display. Now, using some plastic tape, I have sticked the cardboard with the display. Before you put display in the frame, clean the surface of the display. After cleaning the display, I have put display in the frame. Then I have taken a piece of black cardboard to which I have made cutout for the display cable. Then using the same plastic tape, I have sealed the display. Now I have taken the bottom of the frame to which I have placed the motherboard and marked the vent and holes for the cooling fan, USB port and headphone jack. Then I have made all the cuts. I have put motherboard and USB port board using some screw. For placing the hard drive, I have used double tape. After placing the hard drive, I have put speakers, power button board, and connected the network wires. Before I put everything together, I have placed two supports at the back of the display. Now connected the display cable and put everything together. And that's it, our portrait frame is ready. The sound quality of my portrait is very bad, so I would recommend you to use any external speaker or put your speaker out of the frame. If you like this video, make sure to hit that like button, share and subscribe, and I'll see you in next video.